guys, time for the unboxing of Spec Ops The Line for the Xbox 360. And yeah, let's take a look.
Alright, Spec Ops The Line for the Xbox 360. So here's the front of the case. We got the premium edition, so this includes the FUBAR pack for the game. And that's a multiplayer pack. So on the front here, we got some guy with holding a gun. I don't know. Okay. And then we got three soldiers on here. So now let's take a look at the back. All right. So on the back, IGN calls it an intense and unique war shooter. That's awesome. Cool. A little bit lower on the case, we got some screenshots. Some guy ziplining. Some guy holding a Desert Eagle. And another guy shooting, then taking cover behind the car. Cool. Alright, so here's what the game looks like when you open the case. We got our game disc right here. Here's our premium edition FUBAR pack. Alright, it's cool. Little DLC extra. And then the manual back here, which, wow, is actually in full color and more than one page. That's awesome. Thank you, Take-Two Interactive, for doing that. All right, let's put this in the console. Open. There. Take it. Take it.
All right, so that was the unboxing for Spec Ops The Line for the Xbox 360. And tune in later, where I'm going to have the campaign review as soon as I complete it. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.